Mr. Speaker, the Ghana School Feeding Program, which provides one hot nutritious meal each year for 3.4 million beneficiary pupils in public basic schools as of December 2021, will be sustained. In 2023, the feeding grant will be increased to reflect the current cost of living. The program will also strengthen domestic production by sourcing locally produced food from the National Buffer Stock Company.